When your attempt to print from your computer is unsuccessful, the computer holds the print job in a print queue. This video shows how to check the print queue in Windows 8. In this video, we will use a mouse to select items. If you are using a touchscreen computer, you will tap the selection whenever the video says click. From your computer, right-click the lower left corner of the computer screen to open the menu. Click Search. In the search box, type Devices and Printers. From the search results list, click Devices and Printers. Right-click the name of your printer from the Printers section. Click on See What's Printing to open the print queue. Any recent unsuccessful print jobs will show in the queue. If there are no unsuccessful print jobs in the print queue will be empty. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/hp printer support.